Oh, hey there guys, this is just a video showing you guys what's happening with my Camtasia Studio 7. I really need some help. Whenever I run the program, basically what happens is it goes like this, really fast and all that. Not sure why, but if any of you guys know, please tell me how to fix this, but yeah. And as soon as I stop recording, it's perfect, smooth again.